briefly last year when they sent him to Tampa Bay, now with the Hurricanes. And Talushti has one blocker aside by DiPietro. McBain's drive, they score! Wallace was in front, and it looked like he might have redirected it.
Yeah,
and the Hurricanes tie it 1-1.
Right, it either went off Wallace or straight on that shot from the point. Well, we get a better, a little closer look. Did get deflected. And the Albers have a chance to get it out again. They don't get it out. There's a shot by McBain. Yeah, still to get a quick look at it, but here in front of the net, watch the shot and the carom in front of the net. There first, it hits Franz Nielsen first, and then Wallace in front of the net. So a double deflection. Watch David Ahlstrom's stick. Parsley gets that puck and it heads towards the net. Well, that might be.
They're going to
review that. They're going to review that because that was certainly looks like it might have been kicked towards.